filmmakers are discovering a new revolutionary tool, the only 360-degree virtually seamless shooting environment, the photo bubble.
I was involved in a Toyota commercial that had a difficult hurdle to overcome, which was we needed a car to be driving at speed in a completely white environment. We struggled with this for a while, and it occurred to me that we could build an inflatable stage, basically, and illuminate it from the outside, so it's a big, glowing, inflatable structure. Making the first bubble, there was a lot of excitement and wondering whether it was really going to work. And so to see that thing inflate for the first time was really a thrill. As we were working with it, we realized, wow, this is a unique tool that has a lot of different usages. So we formed a company, the Photo Bubble Company, to provide this service for other productions that might need it.
What is interesting about the bubble is that it's held up by air, and it just has a fan at the end. It takes very little air pressure to hold this up. You can think of the differential like if you're blowing a soap bubble, and what happens is you've formed a soap membrane around a little bit of air that's at just slightly higher pressure than the surrounding air, and that keeps the membrane expanded, and the same thing's happening here.
It can be built in any possible scale. It's a very flexible space. We have a large doorway or portal where huge cranes can come in and out, and it can remain open during the course of the shooting because the air pressure is enough to keep it aloft. Holes can be cut in the surface and rigging can be brought in. In fact, we did a shoot for the Blue Man Group, and they had all sorts of rigging that was brought through the surface of the bubble.
We've shot in Los Angeles, New York, in Spain. The one we did in Madrid was 200 by 200, and they put half a soccer field in there and actually used the bubble as part of the art direction. The Buick bubble that we did was the size of two football fields, and it was alternating black and white panels.
It's a really cool environment. You can make it in multiple colors. It can be anything. It can just be this clean palette. You can put it anywhere.
We did a very small one for a music video, and they did rear screen on that, and worked out very well.
What's particularly exciting for us is the green screen application. It basically means for the first time we can have a 360-degree green screen or blue screen environment that can be matted and shaped to just be illuminating the background that's beyond the actors. With traditional green screen, you're always fighting the spill, and you're basically lighting much bigger expanses than you generally need for the shot at hand.
Being able to control this environment completely means that there's one man sitting at a computer talking directly with the DP and the director and giving them exactly what they want. You could do a whole feature in here and have complete control of your environment.
The whole idea of the photo bubble tends to inspire people. It's kind of a blank canvas. People come up with ideas and we're game to try them.
It's just exciting to be part of something that's so much possibility and just the beginning of a new chapter of a movie tool. I'm enjoying seeing how it's being adapted and interpreted by the various directors who've been using it.
The Photo Bubble, an infinite shooting environment for a filmmaker's infinite imagination.